for Ferriero. He was signed as a free agent. Blues work at the center. Now we have a fight. Reeves drops the helmet, and he'll go with the rookie Brandon Mashinter, who is a big man at 230. Both and he landed a good right to Mashinter. Reeves fights back. Whoa, man. Man, does he throw some bombs, and then Reeves falls on top. And they'll get five.
See that elbow pad? It just jumped off one of them. I think it was off Mashinter. And yes, the big boy, number 72, threw a couple of big rights, but linesman looks over at Ryan Reeves. Are you okay? And he gives him that nod. No problem at all. So good way to start the game. That really gets the intensity going. On the top left side of your screen, conversation right there with number 72, Mashinter, and Reeves. And of course, two guys very similar in height. And you see that the one elbow pad, I think, right there, Mashinter ends up right there, goes off. And Mashinter obviously has 3 inches on top of big Ryan Reeves.